Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and I would like to wish you a happy 2018. And today I'm going to start the interior designing tips for you guys. And in today's video, I'm going to show you guys like how to draft the sheet and the bordering and the nameplate format. So let's get started.
First, take the cartridge sheet, half imperial, and then take the sellotape and stick it like this from the four sides. Then take the T scale and adjust like this from the corners, and it should be in level, and stick it that paper in the equal level. Now you can take the HB pencil and mark it 2 cm from left side, and for 3 sides you can take the 1 cm for the border. Vertical line, you have to take the set square of 90 degrees for an edges like this T scale and make a line. So this is how you have to do bordering, and now take the 4 cm from the down for the nameplate. Now then take the 10 cm from this side and 5 cm, then again 5 cm. After that, you have to mark it 0.5 cm, total 8 lines will be there. You have to make lines like this, but first one will be light, then second dark, then third light, means like this you have to make it. Take a scale and mark it 0.25 from the middle line and make a light line like this. Means you have to write the name in the middle of these 3 lines. In total area will be the 0.5. Then you have to write the name, then second column will be for the subject. There will be a faculty name, then you have to write your college name in this, and over there in the middle you have to write the sign, means the faculty will be giving you the marking, and then you have to write the scale. And the scale will be depend upon the what you have to draft, and it will be like 1:110 or 1:50, whatever, just like this. And you have to write the date. After that you need to write the year, that which year you're following, like first year, second year or third year. And here will be your topic name.
Definitely sure that you will get the extra mark for it.